So, let me turn that off. Jeez, the explosions already. So where do we want to set up camp? Damn, there's a lot of houses out here. See where we are on the map. Right there. I guess this is as good a place as any. Blueprints are. Alright, don't need that one. Don't need that one. Care? I don't think so. We're naming people's sleeping bags of poop. There you go, some clothes. Rocket, really? That's not a good sign. I gotta get a home real quick. Let's see what kind of kits we have. Gas station. There's so many houses over here. Let's just build something. Need some trees.
slash bubble pro.
What up, not space? You geet. Some blooper too. I'm gonna get the next. Oh shit, I need tools. No. Doors or nothing? Oh, Jesus.
A jeebus.
Let's get me started. Ooh, I like that little box right there. I don't like to see a bunch of these houses utterly destroyed, but it's gonna happen on a server like this. That's been ransacked. Alright. Let's tell doors in here. Alright. Something small. Defendable. So person. But she's sleeping. Alright, so let's just do the thing. She's the long sleep, by the way, not the short sleep. I won't be too close to the road. But I won't be too far away from it either. Make that four locks. Okay. It's a nice area. Damn. So that's going to do it. Take time back in here. quickly. Where's my damn? Where's my damn hammer? Before I starve to death, Jesus Christ. That's probably better anyways for the bottom. So I'm already out of wood. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Alright, so let's get some doors on here. Not how I like to start, but put a roof on it if you can. Nope. Alright, so let's go get some more wood, I guess. I just wish this area had more trees. There's some trees over here, actually. It's a nice amount of them. Oh, jeez. Please don't. Come on, I'm just trying to build a house. Motherfuckers. I was trying to get some wood. Oh well. Let's see if I can redeem that kit again. Because that's all I had on me. Stupid kit. It's nice secluded house would be better anyways. Something more actually. Jesus Christ. Now I need to get up here. I might actually work my benefit. Home. Let's get some walls up. This is scary. Oh, this gunfire. Okay, that's pretty good. Get some walls on that. Let's put a roof on it. I'm not trying to make this four stories or anything like that. Ooh, actually. Oh yeah, let's just put a flat ass roof on it. I would have thought that was too fancy. Thank you. place of doing that, but whichever. I'm trying to do something real quick. Down again more wood.
What's up, my dude? Put all of our goodies away.
Blueberries before we die.
I'm gonna go to the north. Yeah, north. Might as well put my blueberry away. I'll never look for it in there.
Give me loot, give me loot.
Put some torches in there or something. I don't know if that's the right height or whatever. Try. I should have made this one metal. Probably made the whole thing metal. I'm pretty close to radiation, actually. I don't know if that's necessarily a good thing or not. Stone. The princess one. We got some melon doors, food. Warning signs. Alright, let's get out of here. Freak, 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 freak. Don't want that radiation poisoning. six spears.
Passes, I'm looking at it. All explosions going off.
Jesus Christ. Green, another green shirt. Yeah, another green shirt. Traps. Just get back to the base. We've got a good haul. Little blue shirt, that's what I need. close the door on it. Looks like the walls are missing though. Why don't we do that inside actually? There she is, there's my good old fashioned base. Ugly one story. Hopefully nobody comes to fucks with it. Can't just walk, but you can almost just walk. Like a couple jumps and falls. Some of that. That's kind of crucial.
gonna keep one of my. Let's see. Do I have an extra one? Try it out. Alright, so I'm gonna actually keep one of these inside of the room.
Let's see, where's sulfur Q4? He probably doesn't have a recycler. Let's see where the closest recycler is, cause I'm gonna need that. Power plant. Damn, I'm far away from anything. Airfield, harbor. Another harbor has one. Damn, that's far. Might as well check it out. I've never been through the military tunnel. Hope it's not radiated. Alright, so let me craft some new. Oh my goodness, what the. Got plenty of bullets out there, guys. Stuff. That's pretty close to it.
against that. Listen to that. Oh boy, might as well just take one now if that's the case. Make me look a little bit more threatening, I guess. Spear. Ah, Jesus Christ. Here. Where's that coming from? Stone. I need some stone. Oh, never mind. What do I need? Animal fat. That's first and foremost. Let's get that. I wish you could put them on the side of your building. And just stay away. I can't even place them here. Oh, there we go. Just put a couple out. Have to look a little bit more menacing. Let's kill me an animal. Poor defense.
On the go snack.
I just realized I've been muted this whole time. Oh well. I was saying that I need to get some animal fat. Hopefully find some kind of weapon. It's not a good sign when you keep on finding these grenades just laying about. I better get some. I gotta get some metal. I need to have an at least an armored house in this server. Just stand a chance. I'll use this one instead. Does that count? Nice. It's better than nothing, I guess. Oh, that's. It'll make me more of a target, though. Two rockets. Not gonna put them in though. Just go straight. There we go, some pants. Hey, I'm not naked anymore. Everyone's got armor. Armor and everything. I can see why, though, because I'm picking up rockets left and right. Sounds pretty close. can use the meat too. Get rid of a couple of things that we're never gonna use. Well, not never, but I'm not ready for these things yet. That's what I need to ammo for. What else do I need? The bones? Get out of here, bones. Oh, putting out a sleeping bag is probably a good idea. Probably gonna die. Let me hide it somewhere good. Where's this space at? If I was smart, I'd go back home and drop off this stuff. Well, if it's irradiated, I will. How about that? See if this place is irradiated. If it is, I'm just gonna head back home. That looks like the kind of place it would be. I got seeds on me. Get down here, seeds. Waste my time. But hey, you live and you learn, right? I didn't know that they were irradiated. Ooh, a tarp. I'm gonna need that actually. friend? Pickaxing metal ore. And I have no idea where I can find any scrap around here. Not scrap, a recycler. I really desperately need a recycler. Risky move. It's a good possibility that dude's actually home. How many players are on? Oh, only 42? Ah, probably not. Hit the road. I don't know what the best method of attack is to use that. I guess I gotta make my field of view larger. Far, like, to walk a long ways around that motherfucker. Gonna have to do that to get scrap. Is that a human? Okay. Looks like they're offline. Damn, though, no, I got some stuff. horse. I don't think we need any more. Metal doors. Lumber, fuel, metal frack. Alright, get out of it. Damn, we got a lot of ammo fat, that's good. Food. Oops. Well, that doesn't damage it too bad. good. See what we got left in the fire. That is it. This place out. So let's get that. Animal fat. I think that would work good. Should we do some more? What do we need to make? Gunpowder. Sulfur. Okay. So we have some sulfur. Sulfur, what? Cloth? Charcoal. Alright, so we got some gunpowder now. We need more sulfur. Charcoal. Then we can make some more. See how much that gets us. Okay, grab that. Alright, so that'll do us for now. Traps here. It's some blueprints. We need metal frags. Alright. Throw that away. Don't need that. Resources. Why do I have a metal door? Whatever. Just throw that in one of these guys. Not that one though. Hopefully that gets somebody. I like to put these things in bushes or under rocks. There we go. I didn't know you could put them in there. But, oh shit, I shouldn't have made another one. Dwarf getting too close to this thing. Okay, so I need a lot more of that actually. So let's do that. Let's get some lots more sulfur. Animal butt. I should have put away half of my bean grenades. Recycler is. But whatever. Ain't nobody got time for that. The only people I've run across have been dead, so that's not a good sign. There's definitely some hostiles in the area. Sulfur do I have? I'd rather see some more. Let's try to go all the way around. See how this works out. Oh, I got no arrows. Damn it. Damn it, Janet. Come on. Weapon. Stay far, far away from that. Man, it's a huge base. Doors missing anyways. love to be on
the
road
road
and
and
getting
getting
all
all
the
the
loot,
loot,
but
but
even
even
from
from
here,
here,
even
even
from
from
here.
here.
Starting to get radiated.
I'm
pretty
far
away. Damn.
That
could be
my
house
next,
so I better find that metal. Oof. Some
big
ass bases out here. Quality, that's what I need. Armor up the whole base. Oh, jeez. How did you just get me away from that? Let's see how much metals we got. Alright, that's quite a hefty load of metal. Man, good sense to tell me. Go back. And one of my greedy senses say, hey, let's raid this house. It's a 2x1.
You know
what? It's
not
worth
it.
I got a lot of metal ore on me. How much? Let's see. How much? 100.
Yeah,
that's worth going back for. Actually need more wood. I think I got plenty of wood though. That's my house, huh? I'm pretty close. The good thing about putting your house way up high, they can see it. Oh, I guess it's a good thing and a bad thing because other people can see it from far away too. Is that my house?
I
I don't even
didn't know
know at this
as well.
point. I think it's further away. Okay, I
Think
think
I'm
good on
sulfur
sulfur right now.
That
That's
is
not
not
my
my
house.
house.
Dude is living close to the radiation. Shit.
I don't
even wanna go
buy
buy his
his
house.
house.
It's kind of huge for
a solo.
Well, 10x server, come on. That's what you do,
right?
I do need more animal fat, but let me drop off this just in case. Oh, there's someone dead by my house? No, there goes the neighborhood, guys. There's a naked up here, dead. I didn't put any traps on that side of the house, so. Wasn't me. Damn. You didn't get nothing on him. Okay. Freshly dead too. Hopefully he just committed suicide. Well, if he committed suicide, he should have had something on him. Oh, there's something he had. Oh, he loves a spear on my door. Alright, so let's get to cooking. Grab a couple thousand wood. half of that. Oops. That's half of that. Jesus Christ. See what damage we can do. Give this place a little bit of armor. So we already are in the hole right now for as far as need a lot more metal. slowly piece together some kind of here, this is important about a lot of this small, because that'll give them almost direct access to. I feel a little bit more secure, but not that secure, really. Got that corner. Everything else looks metal from the outside, so that's good. Damn it. Ooh, I can make a gun. Kinda. It's not really a gun, but whatever. Close enough. I think it takes forever to shoot. Jeez. I don't really have anything important on me. I think I just fell into a trap though. Alright, let's try to get out of this trap. Uh-oh. I got nothing to heal with. Hopefully none of this can't roll back anymore. jeez, I'm gonna die here. I think just by going by the door. Oh shit, I might make it. That's what I get for being nosy with my neighbors. Lesson learned. Okay, let's go get my stuff. So weird. Ah, come on. Outside. Definitely gonna blow up this guy's house now. I don't know if the bean can's gonna do it, but. Hole in the wall, anyways. Give him my loot. Give me that. I guess he's got my grenades. Yeah, they're not gonna waste my time doing that. No thanks, I'll just get new bean grenades. So jarring one that goes from like night to day instantaneously. I'm gonna blow up that neighbor. Just for trapping me in there. so many double metal doors, I'm just gonna start dropping them. That's me, yep. That is me. Okay, so I'm thinking about building. Like a twig outside of my wall just to put a bunch of traps around. But then I'm no better than my neighbor. Asshole building a trap base. I should have looked at that better before I went in there though. People are generally toxic in Rust. Okay, that's a good tip. Some satchels. Get this guy's place. Let's get the hell out of Dodge, man. How am I still getting radiated? I'm pretty far away. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to not pick up doors anymore. Let me get out of here. Alright, yeah, I need that. Animal fat. Don't need seeds. Alright. So that, get my arrow back. Oh boy, Bambi, you're not looking good. The arrow actually breaks. That's like real life. Give you a couple jabs. Let's do it the easy way, I guess. What I need, what am I picking up? Drop all this other shit. Need the animal fat. Leather would be nice too. Why I got bullets. I don't need more than 100 animal freaking deer meat.
pretty
lucky
lucky
this go around. As far as not running into geared people.
People
with guns and armor and all that crap. Give me back my bone armor at least. Oh, I should have dropped off a lot of this crap. I don't need half of it. I just gotta start tossing these doors. I live nowhere near anywhere I can scrap them. Let me check the. Before I say that, check. Check that sulfur mine or whatever. See if that's irradiated or not. They've built all around it, then fuck it. Ooh, that's what I need. That is what I need in life. A lot more of those. Yeah, it looks like they've blocked off the dam. Man, that sucks. Got no torch in here? Oh. Boy. fuel for that. Really actually need sulfur. But yeah, if it's a lot, then why not? No, I'm better off just picking it. Waste my damn time. Doesn't look like there's any kind of recycler in the quarry. Right, let's keep on trucking. Satchel, but whatever, it's a one satchel. Yeah, hide that. All these power lines usually lead to something. just gonna end up dropping him if I can't find him exactly. Don't teach me. I should always live next to a something. One can, one slot, no thanks. Was that a grocery store? Maybe that has. That's probably the closest one to me. Jesus, far. This looks like radiation. No, we're good. It's not what I needed. Maybe I should build a second home to the north. I got lucky enough with the first home, but alright. We don't have the resources. What? Radius on the launch site is ridiculous. It's huge. Peaceful. Doesn't sound too peaceful, but Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Hey guys.